dear little friends. How are you all? I'm back with another book today, and it is about a lovely elephant named Gajapati Kulapati by Ashok Rajagopalan. Shall we begin? This is a very funny book about a very sweet elephant. Gajapati Kulapati. Gajapati Kulapati was a big elephant. Gajapati Kulapati was a gentle elephant. Can you see that? A big elephant, and he was a gentle and friendly elephant. Can you see everybody hugging him and playing around with him? One night it rained and Gajapati Kulapati got wet. Gajapati Kulapati got a cold. Small noses catch small colds. Big noses catch big colds. Gajapati Kulapati had a big nose and he caught a big cold. So, one night it rained. And what happened to our poor Gajapati? He got wet in the rain. And what happens when we get wet in the rain? Sometimes we catch a cold, isn't it? And if you have a small nose, you'll have a small cold. But our Gajapati has a big nose, isn't it? So, he got a big cold. When the banana seller asked Gajapati Kulapati, "Do you want some bananas?" Gajapati Kulapati opened his mouth and said, "Achoo!" So what happened that day? The banana seller, he really liked Gajapati. So he just asked him, "Do you want some bananas, Gajapati?" You know, elephants really love eating bananas. So Gajapati wanted to say something, but when he opened his mouth, what came out? A huge sneeze came out. Can you see that? Achoo! What happened then? Whoosh! The bananas flew out of the banana seller's hands. They fell on the postman's head. Pachak! Pachak! Can you see that? All of that flew away and it's just got dumped on the postman's head. The postman fell on a cow. Damal! Mbah! The cow ran with her tail in the air. And finally what happened? That postman also fell on the cow. And the cow got so scared that she ran away. So there was too much of a problem, isn't it? Gajapati Kulapati felt very, very sad. Gajapati Kulapati didn't like to hurt his friends. Gajapati Kulapati opened his mouth to say sorry. So he was very sad. Our gentle elephant, isn't it? He's a very gentle, friendly, sweet elephant. So he was very sad. Why? Because he did not want to hurt his friends. The last time he sneezed, what happened? Everybody just fell off, isn't it? So then now he just wanted to apologize. He wanted to say sorry. So he lifted his trunk and he was going to say something, but what happened? Achoo! He sneezed again. The banana seller ran as fast as he could. The postman ran as fast as he could. The cow ran as fast as she could. So before they fell off again, all of them just ran away in different directions. He was sad again, isn't it? Gajapati Kulapati felt very sad. Gajapati Kulapati didn't want to hurt his friends. So, Gajapati Kulapati hid behind a wall. There he stayed all day. So he was very, 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 very sad. He didn't want to hurt any of his friends, isn't it? So now he knew that if he ever sneezed again, everybody will get hurt again. So he went and hid behind a big, big wall. And he just stayed there all day. Can you see him? We can't see him, isn't it? He's hiding behind the wall. Everybody in the village now knew about Gajapati Kulapati's cold. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the banana seller to the milkman. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the banana seller. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the milkman to the tailor. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said a tailor to the flower seller. "Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," said the flower seller to the postman. "I know Gajapati Kulapati has a cold," the postman shouted. So now everybody in the village knows that he has a cold and everybody is telling each other. The milkman is telling the tailor and the tailor is telling the flower seller, and finally the flower seller tells the postman, and the postman gets very angry. He says, yes, yes, I know he has a cold, isn't it? He was one of the first people to fall, isn't it? But now what will happen over here? That night, a loud noise woke everyone up. Was it a dog? It got louder. Was it a lion? And louder. Was it thunder? And louder. Was the sky falling down? It was the biggest sneeze anyone had heard. It was Gajapati Kulapati. So that night, when the whole village was sleeping, they heard a sound. Was it a dog? They thought first, but it became louder. Was it a lion? No. Was it thunder in the sky? No. Then they felt the sky was actually falling down. But what was it? It was Gajapati. It was his biggest sneeze ever. Isn't it? Everyone shook their heads and went back to sleep. Can you see this? With that sneeze, Gajapati Kulapati's cold disappeared. Next morning, he came out bright and cheerful. Everyone gathered around to pat him. Then a wise old grandmother said, "Let's build him a house so he doesn't get wet in the rain again." And next day morning, what happened? With that biggest sneeze he sneezed, his cold was gone. It just disappeared and he was perfectly fine and happy next day morning. So everybody came and they talked to him in the morning. And then there is this old grandmother in the village. She gave a good idea. What did she say? She said, Why don't we all build a house for Gajapati? Because if Gajapati has a house, next time it rains, he won't get wet and he won't catch a cold. So can you see what they did? The banana seller, milkman, tailor, flower seller, postman and grandmother built a house for Gajapati Kulapati. Gajapati Kulapati was the happiest elephant in the world. What a beautiful house they've built for him, isn't it? All of them are helping come. See, lay the roof for the Gajapati and he's smiling and he's there and he's never going to get wet again. This is that wise old grandmother who gave this idea. So good, isn't it? And so what happens in the village after that? Everyone gets a cold once in a while, isn't it? All of us get. The dog gets, you know, the grandma gets, everybody gets, even the cow sneezes. From that day, people heard achoo and achoo and achoo and achoo. Different kinds of sneezes they heard because different people fell ill, but they never ever heard achoo. They never heard that. Why? Because our Gajapati Kulapati never caught a cold again. He has a house now and he's not going to get wet in the rain. Did you like that? If you liked it, do leave a like. Do hit the like button and leave a comment for me. I'll see you again next time. Thank you.